We're right drilling around 70 feet deep, so in about 75 feet of water right now. This is where we get bit sometimes, right here, dragon bottom on this corner. Ton of bait down there too, oh my god. Bait clouds are crazy. Hit bottom on that one.
I don't know if this is a fish or if I just caught bottom with it. Yep, it's a fish. Another nice fish.
Nice lake trout.
There we go. Let's see what we got on here. That's a fish.
Nicer fish. He crushed that thing. He doesn't want to come up. Another nice one, about 20 inches. Dude, he crushed that thing. Man, that smelt lure is just killing it. They've been crushing these little spoons that I made. I put just use lure tape, make it look like a smelt. And they're really small, they're probably like two and a quarter or so. Pretty small little spoon. Hey, well, that was a good day. Hour and a half of fishing right there. Yeah.